Welcome to La Rioja, a world-famous wine region in northern Spain. In the quaint town of Arnedo, you'll find the home of Fluchos, a renowned Spanish shoe brand and one of the reclaimed demo sites. For over 50 years, this family-owned company has been crafting high-quality men's leather shoes. Today, their factory employs over 250 skilled individuals and produces a wide range of footwear. Leading the European research activities at Fluchos is Antonia Science from the factory production department. The project's focus on digitalization is pivotal in modernizing footwear manufacturing. Just like the last and heel glue appliance, there are several other older machines that continue to play a vital role in the manufacturing process.
This machine is for save the shoe. It's molding the back part. Is to keep the shape on the back part of the shoe. Here we put inside, and we put in the warm last, and later in the cold last. This is good for save the back part. About the reclaim, it's good for us because we can advance the future problems on this machine.
The machine is several decades old, and digital information about its condition and effectiveness is currently unavailable. This is why Antonia Science's team, in collaboration with a neighboring company, the Footwear Technology and Research Center, CTCR, has developed a method to collect relevant data as part of the Reclaim project. Their goal is to breathe new life into the heel machine. Engineers and developers Alfonso Pascual and his colleague Saúl Iñiguez lead the research team at CTCR.
This is the original membrane. As you can see, it's very black, so, and it's a bit broken in this part. So what we want to do is to prevent this failure, to predict when we have this failure, and change the membrane before this defect.
Many steps in shoe production are still performed by older machines and require a significant amount of manual labor. Recognizing that new machines are not always a sustainable and efficient solution, the Spanish shoe manufacturer focuses on refurbishment through digitalization, just as they did with the heel glue machine. Various sensors, similar to the ones currently integrated into the membrane, now provide essential data and facts about pressure, humidity, and temperature for the first time.
For me, the most important for this project is to advance for us the information when this part of the machine will crash, or the last will crash, or if the temperature is not okay, we'll advance the information thanks to the reclaim.
At CTCR, data and information from the sensors are collected and meticulously analyzed. Digitalization offers a fresh perspective on the efficiency of these older machines.
What we do is digitalizing this membrane and also simulate the last, so we take the last that we have in the metalonadora machine, that we also have it in 3D, so we can simulate and add pressure to this.
Simulations facilitated by both hardware and software will now offer insights into when and what aspects of the machine should be revised. The CTCR and Fluchos team have defined specific project goals. Among them, they aim to prolong the life of the heel glue machine by 20% and enhance maintenance efficiency by 10%.